Hi everyone, I'm going to react to Assassination Classroom Season 2, Episode 24, Graduation Time. In last episode, the battle between Kuro-sensei and Yanagisawa and Reaper number 2, it ended with Reaper number 2's death, and Yanagisawa, it seems like he also died. Or he didn't die, but like the tentacles that he injected himself with were like dissolved or something. I don't know. Kayano died during the battle, but Kuro-sensei brought her back to life. And yeah, so that's where the episode ended. We still have the gun that the government is charging over there. They haven't mentioned it, but I'm pretty sure it's still charging and they're still gonna shoot it down. So I'm like, I don't know. We'll see. So that's what happened last episode, and before we get into this one, if you guys have my reaction, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and please consider supporting my Patreon at patreon.com/feelingmini, and now let's start this episode, and here we go. Maybe I should have left this for the end. What get up? What am I looking at? I guess I didn't notice. Don't scare me like that. I don't care, man. I don't care if that's been your goal all this time, but whatever, man. Nagisa. after Kayano woke up and everybody was so happy to see her, and then Goro-sensei fell on the floor, and the way he fell, and it seemed like he wasn't moving, I'm like, okay, is he dead? But then he started speaking, and I'm like, okay, he's not dead. And then I mentioned that the gun, that the ray gun is still being charged, so that was still gonna come. I understand why the kids decided to kill him, because he was gonna die either way. And they have developed this assassin target bond ever since this anime started, so it makes sense that the kids will be the one to kill him. And I was already feeling emotional about it when he decided to do the last roll call. And he was going through all of them, and then he came to Nagisa, and then Nagisa was gonna be the one to kill him. And then you can see Nagisa panicking. And then when Kuro-sensei used his tentacle to calm him down, that just broke me. I felt his death coming. That's why I wasn't, I couldn't muster up the energy during the last few episodes. Like, I was just like sad all the time. Even when they were killing him, there was still a part of me that was hoping that he wasn't gonna die. I don't know, that he was gonna find a way to live through it, you know? I mean, it's Goro-sensei, you know, he has all these amazing powers and everything. But I don't see how. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.